Alrighty guys, this is me, the Almighty D, Derek from YouTube, and we're checking out the Splatoon 2 Splatfest Super Mario keychain things. I believe they're keychains, but when you actually see the size comparison, even of the last lanyard that I just showed you, check how big this is. These are huge. Like, these are absolutely huge to the point where, like, I don't know where you could put them. They're pretty cool, though. These are two separate things. So they kind of slide around, kind of like Splatoon. And I just really like the overall presentation. What I might do is I might put it in my car and hang it. But we're going to take a closer look at them just because these are very detailed and clear. So I'm actually quite into how they made it. Sorry, I'm forgetting where to peel it exactly. But yeah, I don't know if you guys got this. I might be a little later on this one than most, just because the keychain's relatively new, but I think these promotions, this one actually been out for a while. So, again, I paid shipping price for shipping of this and the posters. I can't really show the posters, but they're pretty small. They're like 8.5 by 11, which kind of sucks. But overall, look at the design of these. These are really cool. Like, you could see through it, and these kind of like slide on it. So I think it would be a really cool thing to have on your car. Which one will I put? Maybe the star. But overall, I like it as like the little paint feel, and you can see it's painted white on that side to make the clear spots. And overall, it's just so cool to me. But again, these are a lot bigger than I've expected, so I don't really know where else I could put them other than maybe where you put like an air freshener in your car. But again, they're even bigger than the Mario keychain, which I might just put my spare key on so people know it's mine. But yeah, anyway guys, this is the Splatoon 2 Splatfest, like, Super Mario keychain set, slash, whatever you want to call them, dickery-doo type things, but these are really goddamn big, so just keep, you know, your eyes peeled about it. You definitely don't want to put this on your actual keychain, at least I think you don't want to, because it would be pretty goddamn tacky. But anyway guys, this is me, the Almighty D, Derek, I'm from YouTube. Deuces. I'm outie.